quick cut with this nice scab on my hand. Hey, what's going on, Kickstarter? Hey, just want to give you a quick update on the Anamorphic lenses. We are out here with the entire Moment squad. So we just wanted to give you a quick update actually for Anamorphic lenses and show you a little bit of where we're at with them. So we've been out using the lenses for about the last 4 weeks really, since we got a few more prototypes, and really dialing in what we like about them. Testing the flares, the ghosting, the compression, and really dialing in the final details of each lens. Alright, so quick update on manufacturing. Actually, Mark, come over here. Mark's gonna give you a quick update on where we're at.
So we're working on three things. One, the metal, so fine-tuning the metal, how the attachment works, the fit and finish. Second, working on the glass, so we got to make these cylinders. And third, the coatings.
Coatings have to do with how much it flares and how that specific anamorphic look actually looks on your image.
And making a lot of these. We're kind of finding that making a lot of these is getting really hard. And so we're kind of working hard to make a lot of them.
And thank you for your patience already. We're going to keep asking for that as we perfect these. But
battery case.
Oh, that red button.
Yeah.
Hey, don't show them that yet. Next update.
Oh, next update?
We're gonna end this quick update with some footage that we shot on this little Southwest trip with the Anamorphic lens.